Hi everyone, welcome to Technical RPA. This video we are going to talk about RPA bot monitoring with Xamarin. Actually, after deploying our bots, bots can monitored through support team. So dedicated support team from client or else that development support team has to be taken care all the bot monitoring. So the thing is, as of now, there is no concept of monitoring through any cognitive systems. So as of now, we are implementing bot monitoring through Xamarin servers. So how it works? So what is the purpose? Actually, when bots are deployed into the deployed version in production environment, the bots has been, suppose bot is running and bot is alive, so each and every transaction completed or else some problem happened, so everything should be sent to notification to the bot admin or else business if bot is in alive stage. If bot is in running stage, suppose if bot is in stage which is not alive, which means bot has struck somewhere or bot has some network issues, so in that case we doesn't know how bot is running. So even though at the human we are thinking this time bot has to complete, but in real time the bot is stuck somewhere and nothing happened. Maybe the 4 hours, 5 hours after the time as well, bot is stuck somewhere and transaction has been not run. So in that case, bot has to monitor by some other monitoring bots. Then only the any error occurred, like application issues or network issues, any issues happen, immediately we get the notification from monitoring bots, and immediately some of the first level of support team will take care of it. So here we are using the Xamarin. It is an open source monitoring tool. So it will monitor network, application, and it collect information about the health of our bots and application running status and the network connectivity between bot and system. And all of the information is presented in a set of simple initiative web pages. So it will give you the dashboard kind of view, how this Xamarin server will work. So once our bot has been deployed into the particular server, this Xamarin server has to be activated through some other bots, another bot, that continuously this Xamarin server is watching and monitoring how many bots, maybe 100 or 200, 500 bots in deployment server. These 500 bots has been monitored by Xamarin server. So when bot is alive, bot will send reports and notifications and outcomes to admin and business people. But unfortunately, if bot is stuck somewhere, now manual intervention is needed to get the bot status. But Xamarin will continuously sending reports in bot status, network status, and system status through the dashboard format. It is capable of monitoring a set of network services, maybe mail or web server or HTTPS or local server application logs, resource utilization, and much more. So when we use the Xamarin server, there is no need to bother about CPU utilization or else network issues or else mail servers, everything. So it will take care of monitoring each and every area of the bot which has deployed server, and it will give the proper outputs to each and every time to the admins. information has been stored in RRD piles, which then form the basis for providing trend graphs showing how web server response time vary over time. So it will give you a dashboard kind of things. So maybe the dashboard, think through that bot 1 is tracked somewhere in network issue, bot 2 stuck somewhere in related to application issue. So these kind of graphs has been provided by Zeeman server, and it will give the alerts in case of problem. Alert may be sent in the form of emails, SMS or page alerts. You can configure whatever the alert you have, and bot admin can respond based on the alerts which was sent by Zeeman. See, actually the thing is the bot is tracked somewhere, so bot cannot send any email notification any type of messages to the bot admin or business. In that condition only the Zeeman will alert, and it will start send a notification and give the dashboard alert, everything on it. So how we can integrate Zeeman with RPA bots? See, suppose I have 10 bots I have deployed in a server. So deployed in a server and bot is running at it. In that case, I will create a Zeeman. Zeeman is a open source tool. It was created by Big Brothers. Now you can see the Zeeman.sourceforge.net. This is the URL. You can go and download your Zeeman server. And how it will work, you have to do configure some settings. It is designed and it worked as a shell scripts. We no need to bother about any scripting kind of things. So whenever you install your server in Zeeman, and it will automatically start. It is like a event watcher in Windows. So it will always monitor, even though the bot has some problem and restarted system, everything it will monitor. It will monitor 24/7 and it will send the notification. But you should have a web server such as Apache running on the server when you install Zeeman. When you are installing this monitor Zeeman server, your server must be in some of the Apache or else web servers, and whichever you are installed. So how we can integrate and how we can configure? See, here you can see some of the configuration that these are all related to Zeeman, and you can see cost analysis, alerts, Zeeman server config, task config, graphs config, protocol. So these type of configurations you can do on it. So based on the configuration, it will work and it will give the 24/7 alerts. See, here you can see task, what are the you can create a task level alerts and protocols level alerts and the configuration level and host level, host server level. So what are the configuration we are doing in Zeeman server which is deployed our bots? So it will create a notification, it will create a dashboard kind of view. So when this will work out, if you have deployed 100 or 200 bots in the deployment servers, so no need to worry about and no need to think about how bots are running through the manual effort. We don't need, in that case we need to configure Zeeman, and if we need someone has to be taken care in the situation. So in that case only we can take the dashboard and reports, and we can, if anything happens in any of the bot interrupted or bot restarted or any of the bots has been stuck somewhere, we can easily monitor and easily check with that particular bot levels, and we can concentrate on the bot which is stuck somewhere. So no need to monitor all the bots which is running perfectly. If 100 bots are deployed in a server, 95 bots are going good, then no need to worry about that. That five we can concentrate on only 5 bots, and we can work on it which is having stuck somewhere using this Xamarin monitoring tool. Thanks guys, thanks for watching this video, and we can connect some new learnings in our future videos. Bye.